Hey guys, I'm Shreya and welcome back to my channel. Hope you all are doing absolutely fine. As you already know what the video is about, so from this video, I'm gonna do a skincare series every week. So if you're new here, then make sure to subscribe my channel and hit that bell icon next to that. In this video, I'm gonna show you step-by-step process of homemade facial. So why wasting money at salon if you can do easily at home? So without further ado, let's get started with the video. For this facial, our first step is cleansing with the help of a cleanser. For preparing a cleanser, we need tomato juice and lemon juice. By squeezing a half of lemon into tomato juice, prepare the mixture by mixing it well. Now it's time to apply it on your face. By using a cotton ball, apply it all over your face and neck. Tomato deep cleans dirt and debris from your face. Tomato contains minerals, vitamins, and antioxidants which helps in healing and repairing dead skin cells. Don't forget to cover your neck. Now the next step is scrubbing. For this we need tomato paste and sugar. Mix this sugar of half a teaspoon with tomato paste. With the help of your finger, just apply it to your face. Scrubbing is important for all your whiteheads and blackheads. Rub your face gently with fingers by rolling circle method. Sugar has a great exfoliating properties on skin, which removes all your blackheads, whiteheads, and moreover, it removes also pigmentation. Now the next step is steaming. Where am I? You might be thinking, what am I doing right now? Yes, this is the authentic way of steaming. Just bring some water into boil and take the steam on your face. Steaming opens up all the skin pores. Do this for 3 to 4 minutes. Now this is the last step, which is the face mask. For this we need honey, tomato paste, gram flour, that is besan, and rose water. I'm using honey and rose water of Patanjali. Mix all the ingredients so that the consistency looks like this. Now it's time to apply it on your face. Using just your fingers, apply all over your face, neck. Tomato is rich in astringent and antiseptic. It is the one of the best ingredients of acne prone and oily skin. Now why we have used rose water? It deeply just clean our skin. And the next one is the honey, which will tighten your skin and will act as natural moisturizer. And why we have used gram flour, that is besan, it will improve your skin complexion. Just simply apply it on your all over your face. Just don't forget about net. So now keep this face mask around 15 to 20 minutes. Wash your face with cold water. After completion of all the steps of this facial, you will find an instant glow on your face. So yeah, I hope you find this video useful for you. If you like this video, then give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe my channel to get more of this type of videos every week. and please try the facial at home. If you like this facial, then let me know in the comment box below. And I'll see you in my next video. Till then, bye-bye.